A few months ago, we passed legislation in Congress, the COVID-19 Hate Crimes Act. We are still pushing and waiting for implementation of this law because it will provide more resources for us here in New York to provide and to strengthen some of these services on the ground for people in our communities. We also want to make sure that we are working continuously to combat discrimination against anyone and everyone, and that includes the AAPI community. Too often, Asian Americans are seen as foreigners and people who are not truly American, and so we want to make sure that we are standing as a city against all discrimination. This has been a really tough year and a half for the Asian American community, but specifically in the last few weeks, we have seen attacks on a Sikh American cab driver, a Korean American man who was trying to be a good Samaritan and was attacked, a Korean American elderly woman in my district in Forest Hills just less than 36 hours ago, and today this Asian American woman victim. So I really wanted to thank the mayor for being in constant touch with all of us and our community groups, and also to my colleagues, some of whom are here today, Senator John Liu, Senator Hoylman, Assembly Member Ron Kim, Council Members Chris Marte, Julie Wan, Linda Lee, and Sandra Ong, and I apologize if I left anyone out. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.